Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Manfred Mann's Earth Band. And we are going to react to the song Davy's on the Road Again.
Who's Davy?
Yeah, whoever it is, he's on the road again.
Okay.
Yeah.
Davy's on the road again, wearing different clothes again. Davy's turning handouts down to keep his pockets clean. All his goods are sold again, his world is good as gold again. Says if you see Jean now, ask her please.
Thank you.
the light. Davy won't be home tonight. You can't wait till the dawn rolls in. You won't see your Davy again.
This song is a classic example of this performance of the proverb, too many cooks spoil the broth.
Okay.
Too much was tried over here, it just sounded off to me.
Okay.
There was, first of all, hardly any lyrics to savor, the same thing repeated again till what, 4 or 5 times. There was nothing much else apart from that in the lyrics. And then musically, it was just off-putting with going, trying to do different things. This way, that way, sounding little bit like ELP at times, little bit like Deep Purple, little bit like Pink Floyd. What were they trying? At the end of the day, it just sounded weird. Weird. And usually music like this, I love. I love, you know, something which is a little bit experimental in nature or trying to do something unique.
Mm-hmm.
But this was off-putting. This was seriously off-putting for me. Mm-hmm. But don't take my word for it. Let's see if Kirti has something nice to say about it.
I think why you feel that way, I may have a reason for it. Sometimes the studio recording versions do better justice to things than live.
Yeah.
Yeah, because they are more finer and they actually come out more appealing to a person who's listening for
what
the first
time. What do you
think
though? Did you enjoy it?
For me, it was fun to listen to it. It was going all over the place. As you said, it was all over the place. There were brilliant bits that they were playing. But if I heard a studio version, I think I would be more... it would have made my experience of this much more richer. Because there were things that they were doing. And it's supposed to be an entertaining song because of the way it goes. Everything is entertaining. But to get an entire effect of the song, the studio version for me would do better. As a reactor and also as a listener, I like to first get hands on the original version, the studio recording, and then if I feel like there is a, you know, great performance or something, like, I go for it on the second listen or third listen or whenever I feel like. But as a first time listen, I like the proper one, the original one, the studio one that they created ever. Yeah, very rare chances that I may choose a live song performance over original.
And in fact, in our tires on Patreon, we have listed it very clearly in every single tire Kirti has mentioned.
It's a preference.
Even me, whenever we both are, of course, make those tires, we have clearly listed, one of the guidelines is very, very clear in every tire, that we do not react to live acts.
Mm-hmm.
We don't like it. So, unfortunately, this is one of them. And I love live performances. I've been to hundreds of shows in my life. But this sounded just off-putting. That's the best word I can think of. It just seemed all over the place, trying to do this, trying to do that, sound like this, sound like that. It just made me feel weird by the end of it. And the lyrics didn't help. Usually I'm like a lyrics lover, a lyrics guy. But nothing more came apart from those 2-3 lines that were being sung again and again as if it meant something. So, very off-putting for me.
Davy will come back again.
Yeah, that's it for this one.